Ask yourself, if you got offered free tickets to ride a 70-foot jet ski at 60 miles an hour, would you do it?
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to the first episode of Season 2 of John's Adventure Vlog. My name is John, and today we're going all the way back to September 9th, when myself, Jory, my fiancée Becca, my sister, and my father, we all went down to Boston Harbor to ride on the Codzilla. So let's pick up the action that morning on September 9th. I'm going to pick Jory up, and we're going back down to Boston to the aquarium to get on the Codzilla boat. And we're going to drive it around Boston Harbor. Well, we're going to ride it around Boston Harbor. My dad is friends with the owner. He hooked us up with some free tickets for the boat. And it's like a harbor cruise on a speedboat. It's a big jet ski. It's going to be a lot of fun.
So here at Boston Harbor, right outside the aquarium, ready to go on a 70-foot Codzilla speedboat. I don't know what it is. You go on it, you pay some money, they buzz you around. You probably get really wet with all of the salt air and water here.
All right, the Codzilla is a wet ride, and as such, we bear no responsibility for any wet hair, wet feet, or wet t-shirts. So sit back and get ready for a pulse pounding, palm sweating, maybe if you're lucky, pants wetting, wild ride.
How many of these engines?
There are twin 1400 horsepower Detroit diesels, I believe. It starts with a 3-foot jet drive, and it's reduced to an 18-inch when it comes through the hull. A lot of horsepower.
1400 each?
Each. 2800 horsepower.
How much does our boat have?
385.
Big difference, yeah.
Hold on to the bar in front of you, and when you feel the need, bring.
Where are we going anyway?
That's a near island. We have to go out to like more open waters so we can start bombing around.
Yeah. We gotta ride the wave, right?
We gotta find wherever the surf is,
man. Hold on.
Alright. Driver's deck here.
Yes.
All right, thanks for having us up here.
Yeah, you're welcome. Anytime.
So how much fun is it to drive this thing?
Oh, this is the best drive I've ever had.
I would think it would be pretty cool. Enjoy the tour of the Boston Harbor on Codzilla?
Yeah.
I like your hair here. It's nice.
Yeah. I'm bringing it back.
I'm bringing it back.
Okay, well, we had a lot of fun on that boat ride, and my hair is stuck up from all the air and the salt. But hey, it's a good look. I kind of like it, actually. I think we're going to go get dinner and then head back to New Hampshire. Thank you for watching. I will see you right back here in the very near future.